Cycle 3, Week 18, English Grammar. So last week we did the S for subject and the P for predicate. We're going to use the same symbols, and it goes like this. The predicate is a part of a sentence that says something about the subject.